Hello everyone, this is financial author Amit Dhan of amitdhan.com. On this channel, you'll find financial, travel and more videos just like the one you're watching right now. If you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing.
Hello everyone, this is Amit Dhan of amitdhan.com. Today, I'll talk about PC Optimum points accounts that have been compromised. And for the rest of the video, I'll take it to my laptop screen and we'll take it from there. Thank you.
Hello everyone. Just received this email from PC Optimum, and according to the email, it looks like the account was hacked. So the reason I know this is not a scam or spam email because you have to look at the email address. So here it's email at pcoptimum.ca. So this email looks like a valid email, and this is not someone else who's trying to spam. So if you let's take a look at the email. So what they're saying that, you know, they have seen or noticed some unusual activities on the account, and as a security measure, they have reset my password. So what that means that, you know, the password I have been using is no longer valid, and the next time I want to log into my account, I'm going to have to create a new password. So that's another evidence, or that's another step making sure that, you know, this is not a scam email, because if it's a scam email, then usually they give you a link and you have to click on that link. But if you receive this type of email, do not click on the email, rather go to the website directly on a separate browser or separate tab, and then log on to your site from there. So then they're saying that the information which have been compromised or which have been hacked, they believe are name, address, phone number and points balance. So it's not anything else, that's what it sounds like. So for example, it's not any security questions we have set up on a PC Optimum account, or any bank information or any other information. So it's just a name, address, phone number and points balance. But these information, even it's enough to for someone to, you know, give you a call or send another email and try to spam or hack your account. So be careful about that. And then here it says that during your next login at any of our participating websites, so please create a new and a strong password. So this is what I was just telling you, that, you know, do not click on any link or on any email, even if the email looks legit and, you know, valid. Always go to a separate browser or separate tab and log on to that site from there. So based on the email I received, so it looks like there was some of the accounts have been hacked or have been compromised, but, you know, it's just the information they were able to access is name, address and phone number and points balance. So you didn't they didn't have access to any other sensitive information, which is a good thing. The bad thing is that, you know, this shouldn't have happened. Hopefully a PC will be more careful about our information. And if you receive this email from PC Optimum, then change your password immediately. And even if you haven't received any email from PC Optimum, because I'm not sure they're going to send email to everyone, I have talked to a few people and not everyone received this email. Only a few people received the email. But let's say even if you haven't received anything, just to be on the safe side, go to your PC Optimum account and change the password. In case PC didn't send email to everyone, but everyone's accounts were hacked, so you have to keep safe. And in order to do that, just change your password anyway, whether you received any email or not. So that was all for now. If you like what you see, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing. And there are more videos like this coming up. So I'll see you shortly. Thank you.